Hi students, Namaskaram. Now we are discussing a practical problem in the chapter binomial distribution. The incidence of occupational disease in an industry is such that the workmen have a 20% chance of suffering it. What is the probability that out of 6 workmen, 4 or more will contract the disease? Here, the number of workmen in the sample is 6. Number of sample is 6, N6. And the probability of suffering occupational disease, it is 20%, that is 1 by 5. We are entering into the solution. For binomial distribution, we have to find P and Q. P and Q are parameters of binomial distribution. P is the probability of success. Here, P is the probability of disease. Contact disease. P is equal to 20%. That is 1 by 5. Q means 1 minus P. That is 1 minus 1 by 5. 4 by 5. The parameters of binomial distribution. P 1 by 5. Q 4 by 5. And we have N, number of sample 6. The equation for finding probability under binomial distribution is NCX, P to the power of X, Q to the power of N minus X. The equation for finding probability under binomial distribution. Here we are asked to compute probability of 4 or more workers contact the disease. 4 or more workers out of 6. Number of sample is 6 and the question is that 4 or more workers contact the disease. That is P of X greater than or is equal to 4. That is equal to P of X is equal to 4 plus P of X is equal to 5 plus P of X is equal to 6. We have to compute probability of X is equal to 4, probability of X is equal to 5, and probability of X is equal to 6. Now, probability of X is equal to 4. Equation 6C4, 1 by 5 to the power of 4, 4 by 5 to the power of 6 minus 4. 6C4 is equal to 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 divided by 1 into 2 into 3 into 4. That is equal to 15. 6C4 is equal to 15. Then 6C4 15 into 1 by 5 to the power of 4 into 4 by 5 to the power of 2. 240 divided by 15,625. X is equal to 4. Then find probability of X is equal to 5. 6C5 into 1 by 5 to the power of 5 into 4 by 5 to the power of 6 minus 5. 6C5 is 6 into 1 by 5 to the power of 5 into 4 by 5 to the power of 1. That is equal to 6 into 1 by 3125 into 4 by 5. That is 24 divided by 15625. P of X is equal to 5 is equal to 24 divided by 15625. Then find probability of X is equal to 6. Equation 6C6, 1 by 5 to the power of 6, 4 by 5 to the power of 6 minus 6, 0. That is equal to 6C6, 1 into 1 by 5 to the power of 6 into 4 by 5 to the power of 0, that is 1. That is equal to 1 by 5 to the power of 6, that is 1 by 15,625. Now we have the probabilities of X is equal to 4, X is equal to 5, and X is equal to 6. Then our question, probability of 4 or more workers contact the disease. That is, P of X is equal to 4 plus, P of X is equal to 5 plus, P of X is equal to 6. That is equal to 240 plus 24 plus 1 all divided by 15625. That is 265 divided by 15625. It is the probability of attacking disease for 4 or more workers out of 6 workers. So thank you.